What's up, everyone? Welcome back. I'm Blake McLean, and I'm a music producer. So today we're actually going to do some Sabrina Carpenter. I guess she put out some brand new music, which I haven't heard anything from her in a while, and I can't wait to see how much she's grown. Honestly, it's so cool because I've had the opportunity to watch some of these artists kind of like come into their own, even like that whole group, you know, like Joshua Bassett, his brand new stuff blew me away, which I was only able to put one up here on YouTube. The other ones are on the Patreon. I was having some uploading issues with that. But so if you want to check it out, they're on the Patreon. But I can't wait to see what she's doing. Back to her. I mean, I'm so stoked. But anyways, before we get started, one thing I did want to talk about as well is my band Birds of Paradise and I have been working on a brand new EP that we're going to release here in the next couple weeks. We've actually been working with Barrett Jones. He produced the Foo Fighters and Nirvana and Pearl Jam and all these amazing artists. And so we've been working kind of hand in hand with him. So again, we're really excited about it. This is like the best thing we've ever kind of put together, and we've put a lot of hard work into it. So there's going to be a live stream event where we release the music video and then also do like a listening event for all the songs. So please come and join the live chat. We're going to be doing a bunch of giveaways, merch, like I'm not going to reveal the other giveaways, but they're going to be really cool. You just have to be subscribed and be in the chat to know when the live stream is going to happen. Follow us on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. Our links will be down in the descriptions, and you'll see all the updates like on my story and all that stuff. So, and that's just for now. Working on an email list, but we'll get there eventually. So that being said, we're going to go ahead and jump in. This is Sabrina Carpenter, Fast Times. I'm so excited. If you guys can't tell, I'm in a good mood today. Oh, how Quentin Tarantino Kill Bill. I love it. I love it. That's one of my favorite movies. Sun's up too soon like daylight savings. Mixed emotions are congregating. Picturing us in all these places. Ahead of myself's an understatement. Sky looks sober. This is really cool. It's like, it's jazzy. You've got those jazz chords basically on like an acoustic guitar in the back, and you've got almost like a chill hop kind of drum beat backing it. It feels like it's growing a little bit too. Like melody wise, it's pushing in a really good direction. Three stories up, you're contemplating, but what the fuck is patience? A really good hook. It's a great hook. And honestly, the contrast between that verse, pre-chorus, and this hook is great too. So you have those harmonies in the back that are just kind of doing the ahs, really elongated, and then you have her in kind of the middle ground between where she was on the verse rhythmically and where she is here. So again, you get that nice contrast, even though she's not going crazy with her vocals or doing anything. I always respect artists that are able to do that, because it takes a lot of songwriting skill and talent and ability to pull it off. Eyes, yeah. Give me a second to forget I ever really meant it. My feelings used to be serrated, but you speak in such a perfect cadence. Now it's Britney. This is cool. I like this. I like the aesthetic of everything. And I mean, she's doing amazing. The song is killer too. Again, she's really kind of sticking in this same sort of little range. You know, everything is really chill. Everything is really upfront, but it goes with the music. So when you have really chill music like that with the acoustic, you know, and it's not folk acoustic, it's like jazz, chill hop acoustic. little bit of the strings kind of coming in, but they're pushed nice and back, so her vocal stands forward. You know, you don't have to give it a lot, but what's cool is there's a good contrast between the content of the video and the music itself. The content of the video is really kind of, you would expect something super upbeat, hitting really hard, and then you have this kind of chill thing behind it. So you end up right dead in the middle. Yeah, no time for rewrites, we couldn't help it. That was interesting too. I don't know if you guys heard that. Hold on. Was that just me? No. There's like this little creak. It almost sounds, it's a transition piece to help it kind of move into the next section here, but it almost sounds like a like the spokes on like a bicycle, you know, like when you turn them, you kind of get that click. Listen really closely. Otherwise you'll miss it. Hold on. It's right here. I must have missed it. Or no, that was it. So even I was missing it. Right there. That's so weird. That's cool though. And it's so subtle. This is something that I've heard a lot lately in songs, is using a synth in place of an electric guitar. So you put a little bit of distortion, a little bit of grit, and you basically play the synth like you would melodically play a solo on the guitar. That's cool. I love it. And it really fits with the vibe. And there's the reverb, the delayed reverb there, the dos, 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 dos. Listen to him. What she's done here too, because she's in this spot the whole time, it gives her that opportunity at the end to use a little bit more of her vocal and kind of play with it a little bit, do some runs, do some high harmonies. You know, this is sick. Damn. That was fantastic. I wasn't expecting anything like that, but she crushed it. Absolutely crushed it. Like, I love it. That's different. It's really different than a lot of the things I've heard out there. It's almost like a combination of a lot of things that are kind of out there right now, but there's a little bit of disco in there. There's some of the chill hop. Then there's like the pop side of it, you know, and then a little bit of angst, which is cool. I love it. Absolutely love it. Can't wait to see what she does next. Hopefully she continues to put stuff out. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for hanging around. Really appreciate it. Again, follow me and follow my band on Instagram so you can get those updates and be there for the giveaways. You do have to be subscribed and be in the chat for the live stream to be eligible for the giveaways. So yeah, please come and check it out. And yeah, we're just trying to get you there to support and check out the music. So even if you just want to come for fun, we'd appreciate it. But anyways, till next time, I will catch you all later. Oh, also, Barrett Jones, the guy I was talking about earlier, I've actually helped start him a YouTube channel. Oh, that's my dishwasher. I helped start him a YouTube channel. He's doing some reactions. He's doing some production technique stuff and everything. I know I'm putting a lot of links in the description, but I'm going to stick that down there too. Go check him out. Awesome guy. Awesome guy. All right. Later.